He's an orthopedic surgeon at the European Gaza Hospital in southern Gaza, which, like other health facilities,